Oh, here it is. Your do-it-yourself granite fireplace. Just chip away at the Canadian shield until you've got a nice spot to start a fire.
That's right. Keep chipping. Chip, 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 chip away.
That's it. See this? Mike Holmes, suck it.
And how many years have you been doing this? That's a major piece.
Yeah, but this rock came right out. There's another one here.
You know, when somebody says pound rocks, this is what they're talking about.
Yeah. So granite is hard, but it's soft at the same time.
It's hard. Under tension.
Under tension.
So when you hit it, once you take the temper out of it, it cracks quite easily.
It's a very strange. I'm watching it on the phone, and it actually, I can see it before I hear it. Crazy.
You can tell what's going to break and what's not.
Yeah, I would move out of the way too.